surprised me most is the plea on the part of African entrepreneurs to stop treating investment in Africa as a kind of moral duty. Say, please shift from guilt to opportunity. And so in their view, investing in Africa is not, those who invest in Africa are not saints. Rather, those who do not invest in Africa are idiots.